Get ready for a solar eclipse next weekend. It is called the Ring of Fire. It's when the moon is in front of the sun and it creates a circle of light with darkness in the middle. This is really cool because Texas is going to have one of the best views. It's only going to last a few minutes in each location, though. Remember, do not look directly up at the sun. You're going to need special glasses. But you can also watch the live stream on NASA's website.